That not only do your lives matter, but that you're trying to speak for peace. I saw the signs. You guys made all the signs?
Yes.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Well, I just wanted to take a moment to find out where you all were from, who you were, and why you were out here doing this. And I wanted to introduce myself to all of y'all. Anybody know who I am?
No.
So I just wanted to encourage y'all because I heard y'all and I was like, oh my goodness, they the bomb. Who are they? So I just wanted y'all to know that it means a whole lot. Y'all keep doing what y'all doing.
Now, it may seem like it's because there's only about 20 of us out here. It may seem as if we're not making an impact, but look at everybody around you. Hold your signs up so they can see the hard work you put into this. You are the leaders of our community. You will be the ones to take our communities back. You are the ones that will change Milwaukee. You are the future senators and governors and police officers and teachers. Stop this! Black lives!
Calling attention to something that's been absent in our community for a long time. That Black Lives Matter, right? Don't they matter?
Yes.
Well, the world doesn't, in many respects, it hasn't mattered. But protesting has changed the conditions of our community. And this is what you're doing. You're doing one of the fundamental rights of being an American, is protesting. Right, you protest, you march, you talk about it, and you change things. And if Black lives are not matter to people, we gotta change them. Nobody's gonna do it. You're gonna have to do it. So what you're doing today is absolutely important. And I'm hoping and praying that you understand what you're doing, that you're just not playing around. It's serious. It's a serious situation because you guys right now go away. Come back, and one of you guys are gone tomorrow. Why? Because some senseless violence or an unarmed and some police officer kills you, shoots you. I mean, this is real. Or traps you into a situation where you kill yourself. But the bottom line is you're no longer here anymore, and you're no longer here, and as a result, something silly and ridiculous, only because they don't believe that black lives matter. We gotta make sure that they understand and believe and understand and know that black lives matter, but they're not gonna do it if you don't act up. And I ask you to go out here and riot, and pillage, and do anything, but use the law and some of the ingredients and some of the complements of the law to protest. Let your voices be heard. So you guys are doing it great. God bless you. I'm glad to see you. You look good. And hopefully others will hear you, feel you. And those who are quiet, what you're seeing right now, those who are quiet in their comfortable places, you'll push them to think about what they're doing and being comfortable. When you're not being comfortable, and they're gonna question themselves. That's how things get done. Okay? All right?
Yeah.
All right.
Well, we're actually doing this because. Hold on, y'all. Hey, let's get quiet in the back. Malachi. So we're doing this because we're actually. Well, the kids have a concrete way of actually displaying the things that we've been learning in class, and that's citizenship. And like Rahim Islam was saying before, the right to protest, the right to assemble peacefully, all right, that's pretty much the blood of American society. When we think about the American Revolution, the War of 1812, all these wars are being fought for some type of independence and some type of freedom. When the powers that be are ignoring the voices of the smaller people, the citizens, the state, then this is the proper way of handling things. Is protesting, is using our voices, because our voices are stronger than violence. Using our influence also to inspire everyone else in our communities. So it's going to actually work two ways. So we're learning more in our curriculum, but we're also playing an active role in changing our communities from the things that we're learning from out of our curriculum. So.
Okay, well, thank you.
Yes.
Can I get one, whatever it is you guys chanted when you went out?
Stop the violence.
Who said the chant?
A lot of people.
All of us.
Stop the violence!